She said, hey, ma, day job, I don't feel it. I need race car, top down to match my ceiling. I don't have none. Hey, guys. Welcome back to my channel. Also, if you haven't known, for you guys that don't know yet, that I only do videos on weekdays, not weekends. So just for you guys to know. Also, we are doing a reaction video to Dub's Auntie's Nitro Type cars that should be added on Nitro Type that he made. And we're just going to be reacting to that. So let's hop on into the video.
What's up, guys? I'm back with another video. And today, I'll be telling you guys 5 cars they should add to Nitro Type. Number 1. It's called the on and off. So it's basically just a car that says on and off.
Wow, so an off and on button called the on and off car. I mean, it would be cool if there was an animation attached to it. I don't know, but that car should be tested out with the admins first. I wonder if the admins actually saw this video. Whatever, let's hop on into the next
car.
Number
2 is a car called Check. Like, checks all over it.
Wow, Dubs and TT really has a wild imagination. Wow, a car with checks all over it. It's a pretty nice idea. I mean, not a normal people, like, not anybody or everybody can think of a car like that. Like, if you were to, like, think of a car, like, right now, you probably wouldn't think of anything that imaginative as Dubs and T is doing. Let's hop on into the last car.
Number 3 is called YouTube. The YouTube sign says YT around it.
Wow, the YT car, it's like a YouTuber car. I mean, like, it could be a YouTuber car that YouTubers use, like people like Ace and Penguin, or people that have like the verified YouTuber title. The admins would have given the verified YouTubers that car if that were to be a real thing. And also, this is the end of this video. Please subscribe and like, because I'm trying to get 200 subscribers before the end of this month. And it's so close. 4 more subscribers. And also, I did leave a car behind. It's called The Tree. And I'll just leave you guys to check that out. The link will be in the description of the video. And please subscribe to Dubs&T too. Yeah. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. Have a rest. Have a good rest of your day. Sorry. Bye. All right.